Guys and gals, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of A Brand New Start with Marcel. And I'm your gracious host, MarcelMarso. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. And before we begin, what I need you to do, my friend, is subscribe so you can stay notified every time I do a video like this or go live. You dig what I'm saying? How's it going, everybody, man? We are over at the village in the base. This is our second episode, and we're going to be doing quite a few things today, man. We're going to get some things popping. But first and foremost, since we just started out, you know, we got our pens going and stuff like that with the animals. We're going to keep breeding those because we need them for food and supplies and stuff like that. But right now, I need to make an enchantment table because we don't have any enchantments. And that's why, you know, my armor, as you see here, is not glowing. And I'm walking around with an iron sword. I do have all of the diamond tools and weapons. And so right now, we need to go get some leather, right? So instead of killing the cows in my pen, we are going to run around and slaughter some cows. There's some over here because we're in the plains and stuff like that. We're probably going to slaughter two as well, and chicken, anything we come across. I think I actually tamed these. Is it these horses? I know I tamed a couple of horses. Let's see. Nope, we didn't tame this guy. I don't think so. You have to have, yeah, we didn't tame these guys right here, so we'll leave them alone. I don't want to kill them. You can get leather from them, but we're not going to slaughter those guys. We're going to keep them alive because I'm going to use those when I make my horse stable. But since seeing how this is the plains, there's a ton of cows over there, so we're just going to wipe out some animals. See you later, bud. As we go around, do I have a boat on me still? Yep, because you can't swim when you have no enchantments. It really, really sucks. Okay, so there's a village over here. So I've been over here before. I did tame those two guys, right? So let's go make sure it's still them and that they're still around. If I'm not mistaken, these are the guys that I tamed. Yep, so this is one and that's the other one there. But there is cows over here, so I will be coming back to get these guys. And there's a village right on the other side of those trees, right up that hill right there. I don't, you can't really see it, but yeah, there. Do you get leather from these guys? Let's get them. All right. Well, we got a what's the name from them? Lead. I thought you get other stuff. We get a little head. I am using the vanilla tweaks from Zumavoid, from HermitCraft. Oh, we did get some leather from him. We'll let that guy roam on, man. So let's go get these cows. Like I said, we're hunting down cows because we need to make some books. Because we are going to make an enchantment table. And you need 3 obsidian, 2 diamonds, and a book. But we're actually going to need books to get enchantments, and hopefully we get some good enchantments. Oh, I didn't want to swipe him. I wanted to hit him over the head. Hopefully we get a cow head. That'd be cool. Gosh darn it. Come on. Got him. All right. How many leather we have so far? 7? I think it takes... it only takes 1 leather to make a book. So we can make 7 books at the moment. And the cool thing is, if we leave the area and come back, there will be 4 more cows spawned in over here. So let's see if that works. Let's get us some... No, don't fall in there. Oh, that sucks. Hey, guys and gals, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are back at the village. So, excuse me, I did a bunch of running around all over the place, going crazy, found like five more villages, went and did some deep sea diving and some ships, and I found a bunch of stuff. That is not it, though. Yeah, we got all of this stuff in here, slayed a bunch of cows on the way, got all of this stuff here. So we got a bunch of goodies, raided a couple villages so I can get these things here, and I don't have to craft them on my own. So look at that deer. We got a nice amount of these things, the job blocks, whatever you want to call them. And oh yeah, barrels are down with that too. I believe there's 16 of them. Is there 16 or is there 12? I don't know. I forgot. But anyway, I got them. I got these right here. Gonna give these, like, especially that guy, and get that guy a job. I also accomplished the 15 bookshelves, the enchanting table, and I got 8 books as well. So, I just thought about something. When I do the enchantment center, it's going to have to stay there until I get Silk Touch because I can't take it down. Because you don't get 3 books back, I don't think, when you break the bookshelf. So this one is going to be pretty much permanent. And I guess since we're putting everything in this vicinity, we are going to put it right here above the house. Yep, so this is my spot underground. And let's put this down. Wait, no, let's do the 5 first, right? So we should go right here. It should be the middle, right? 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you skip a space. And then we'll put that there. And then we'll do 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And I believe it's one more. But we're just going to give it a try. And we're going to go get one of our diamond things. And some of our lapis real quick. Let me see if I have any lapis in here just to add to it. In here, because let's see. Nope. This is all the stuff I had before. Okay, so I got all the lapis. Let's from out there. Let's go right here. Snatch. Oh, look at that. We got blocks of lapis. So let's take that. Oh, wait. Let's grab these things. This is very important. Hopefully we get, where's my other diamond one? I had 2 diamond pickaxes. Oh, and then I also found one of these in the ship. Let's close this door real quick. We don't want nobody coming in here. I might have stuck it in one of the ones outside. Not in here, not in there. These are my stone. Okay, so it's probably out here. And let's see if we get to 30. I believe that you need 15 bookshelves. And I believe it's supposed to be. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm hoping I didn't do it wrong. So let's throw the lapis in there and then let's throw that in there. We only get up to 22, right? So that's not cool. That means that maybe we should add another one, right? And then I kind of don't know where the other 2 go, but let's just see. Yeah, we're having a problem here. That's 26. So I think I know it's supposed to be like this, right? You're supposed to have the space there. Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's put one here and one here. All right, there goes our 15. So that should do it right there. Yep. Unbreaking 3, baby. See, this is the only way, and I have 45 XP. So, let's just grab that one. Oh, look at that. Smite. Oh, man, that came out dope. Smite, sweeping edge, knockback, unbreaking 3, sweeping edge 3, knockback 2, smite, freaking 5. Nice. All right, now let's go for the next one. Fortune. Oh, perfect. Fortune and Unbreaking, baby. Nice. We're doing good here. All right, let's take a little break real quick and go see if we can find that other pickaxe. Because I'm about to go crazy. Oh, here we go. All right, I used it a little bit. Hopefully, it is still usable and not just a waste. I hope. So let's throw it in there. Okay. Unbreaking. We got to go for it, dude. See what we get with it. Ooh, efficiency 3 and unbreaking. Okay. So I wanted to do all of these, but we're probably not going to waste one on a... Ooh, efficiency, son. Efficiency 5, unbreaking, and fortune. Nice. Okay, I'm going to do the shovel. Oh, silk touch on the shovel. I need that. Efficiency and silk touch, right? Okay, I needed that. I definitely needed those, right? So what we're going to do now is we're going to pull these off because I actually don't have enough. So what should we go for? We're going to go for, all right, let's just check and see what we get for each one because you can't go below 30 XP, right? So it is what it is, right? So let's see if we get something good on this one, right? Protection, all right. Chest plate, you just need unbreaking mending and thorns and protection. So it's pretty much the same there. So let's see, we should have just checked. Protection. See, I don't know which one is which, right? So do I have feather falling and what's the other one called? I forgot. And then this one, you can have a whole bunch of different stuff. But it'd be nice to have, I don't want the ice thing. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I would rather have feather falling, but I think I'm going to take the chance with the helmet because you can get underwater breathing. So let's go with that one. Oh, we only got protection. And too bad we don't have any more projectile protection. Nope. So we're going to slow down a little bit and we're going to throw those back on. I am so happy that I got what I got. That's pretty cool. Smite. Unbreaking, whether that's smite, unbreaking, sweeping edge, knockback. That's pretty cool, man. But the thing is, you know, it's cool we got unbreaking because they won't break, right? So we got almost unbreaking on everything except the shovel. So that's cool because we can always keep these. We don't have to worry about them going down. Unbreaking and fortune. That's pretty cool, fortune. And then efficiency too. Oh, and unbreaking. And efficiency, fortune, and unbreaking. What can you really use that on? I mean, it's not like you're going to get anything based out of it. But we got silk touch on that, so that's pretty cool. We need another shovel, another axe. Okay, we need to go take a nighty-night. All right, guys and gals, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, now... I am going to figure out how to get my levels up because I really want to enchant some books. Hopefully, I get some good things on the books. Yeah. And also, we are going to have to level out that area behind us where you see those white force fields or whatever they are up in the air. We're going to have to level that out. We got some other things in store we're going to do. Yeah. So let me figure out how I'm going to get my XP up. And I also want to start trading with the villagers. But we got to make some lecterns because we're going to turn these guys into librarians. And we are also going to set up, what is it called? Zombie villager trade thingamajiggy where you scared as you change them into zombies and then you change them back. Yeah, we're going to do that. But first, I want you guys to enjoy this time lapse of me leveling out the witch hut farm area and filling it with water. And yeah, so check that out, man. And we'll get to talking as soon as I get back on what we're going to do next. We'll be right back. ladies and gentlemen, we are back and we're chilling over at the enchantment station. I really hope you guys enjoyed that time lapse. We actually got all of our job blocks that we crafted out in the village now. So next up, real quick, before I actually get to running over, get to crafting up all the rails and stuff, and making a rail duper. Yep, I'm gonna make a rail duper. Let's just put one right here, right? 1, 2, 3. And we're gonna take these. I don't even know if this works. So oh man, got rid of the wrong one. That's all I'm saying is I don't even know if this works. And I'm being 100% honest. I know it worked it in a later version. But oh man, I got these in the wrong spot. I know nothing spawned in there, did it? Because there's nowhere for anything to spawn, so it would be pretty weird. Alrighty. Nope. We need to, gosh darn it. We need to fix this. Alright. Good. Alright, let me run and take a nap real quick. We don't want any monsters spawning in. Even though we got the golem squad in the building, they're not always reliable. And I just put the other one down. Alright, cool. Let's pick this up. Let's make this quick. Alrighty. And so I believe these go. Let's get our observers ready. Do they go like this? Let me see. Nope. Wrong way. Let's jump up here. They go this way. Yep. Like so. And then the other one will go right here. And let's move this out just in case. Don't want nothing hitting anything. And then we are going to take the power rail and the rail. And we're gonna place them up here. Hopefully this works. Let's see if it works now. Hope you like it. You can use it in your own personal games if you want. All right, guys and gals, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the village. So it's getting dark outside, and I wanted to show you guys a few things, and we're going to do something really quick. I think I have a bed on me. Yes, I do. So we're going to put the bed down, take a nap real quick, and we will be right back after we go to sleep. So I want to show you something that I did. Let's pick that up. Okay, so we're about to dig a hole right here. So let's make that a little deeper. And we're about to go straight down. Like I said, with a mist, man, it tells you where everything is, especially with the BBOR, it's the outline thing. Anyway, so what I did was I extended the fence, right? And So I brought it from over there, all the way around there. It goes all the way down, as you can see over here. It goes all the way down to the bottom over there. It goes all the way around over there. And we extended the village. The village is huge now. And I am going to remodel the entire village. So I'm going to build a bunch of different houses, bigger ones, fit different villagers in. I need some XP, a way to get XP, because I got books and stuff. So what we are going to do is we are going to make what's the name around this, because we don't want the villagers to fall in, and we want to have a way to get in here too. So we need to make a what's the name real quick, fence gate, and we need to bring the dog out and have him sit down. So let's get him to come out of there. And he went too far. Come on, Pooch. Come on, bud. All right, have a seat. Thank you. And, yeah, so what we're about to do real quick is set up a quick XP farm. Where's the fence gate, man? Oh, I don't have enough sticks, huh? That should be enough. Bingo, bango. So we're going to do that. Oh, come on. Seriously. As you can see, I got my diamonds, tools and weapons and stuff. So we're going to do this real quick. So straight down here is a spawner. So give me a sec. I'll be right back. I'm going to dig this up, and then we're going to start getting it set up and ready to go. And it'll shoot straight up here. We got another one right there. And there's one here, and there's another one somewhere around. I think it's over there. But anyway, we're going to focus on this one. I'll be right back in two shakes of a lamb's tail. Hey, guys and gals, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the village. yeah, so right now I have to make just a couple of, like four or five, what do you call them? Hoppers. Yeah. So I gotta make some hoppers real quick because, pretty much almost got everything all situated with the old little, zombie farm, zombie mob farm, whatever. I don't know why I did it. You know, I do them normally, and then I'll do a quad mob farm. But yeah, so you know, whenever I find some, I do it every once in a while. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's just do 8. Let's grab this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Will give me 63. Nope, 63 is not enough. Another 9 is 72. It's 5. I only need 40. What am I talking about? So, whatever. Alrighty. Let's, where's the hoppers, dude? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's take these with us real quick and show you guys what I got going on over here. So, I pretty much got everything set up, man. I like to just, you know, get right down to the nitty-gritty. I'm going to show y'all what I got going on over here. Probably not going to keep this very much longer. I thought it was the skeleton farm, which I'd rather have because you can get bows and arrows and all of that stuff. You don't get nothing from zombies. So, this one is the zombie farm. That one is the skeleton joint. Yeah, so that's pretty much. Let's fix this. Can we fix this? Do I got? I only got two more pieces of fence on me. So, yeah, let's fix this real quick. Just like that. And let's go down here. You guys can see that it goes down here. And then it goes across here. And then it goes across here. Somewhere under here, right over here, is where the water runs through. Or overhead or something like that. And then you can see here, this is what we got going on here, right? And right on that side is where they're going to go up. They'll come over and they'll fall down here. So let me go get my little crafting table, bed, and all of that stuff sitting right here. And let's put this up there. We're probably going to have to get rid of those lights up there too. And this is where we can get in and break all of that stuff and grab it. And then the zombies are coming to attack us. And we're sitting right over the top of this. So that way we can chill here. And kill some zombies. You know what I'm saying? So we need to make a couple more. A chest. Like a double chest, right? So we'll stick that right here and right there, and then we will take a hopper and we will stick the hopper there, and we will, oh man, I thought I had some cobblestone on me, man. I put it all back. Let's just go break a few pieces real quick. I probably got some in that chest. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Yeah, some mossy. Alright, so let's jump back up here. And go in here. And then we want to make a little slab real quick just to throw on the top of that joint. Bingo, bango. And they will fall there. We will put this here like this. Oh man, that's the wrong spot. And put that there like that. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. I think I'm gonna just put a block there. How about that? Let's just put blocks there. Let's move these. Right? And we have some blocks, right? So let's take the blocks and go 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, so that way they can't see us. We can get pretty close. And I think this is way too many lights. They can't spawn on glass anyway, so let's just leave 4 of them joints in there, right? Because this might be too bright for them to spawn on too, so. All right, so let's go downstairs and let's break all of the stuff up, close the wall up, and get back up here and see what happens. Hey, guys and gals, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the zombie farm. So, I had to go all the way to the nether just to get one piece of soul sand. And now, as you can see, we have zombies. In the building. So once I get mending on my stuff, which I have no, well, oh, I got mending on that, but yeah, this will come in handy. So yeah, this will definitely come in handy for now, but and that's what it's for, that right there. Oh, look at that. We got a piece of iron. Yay. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to sit here for a little while. And, well, actually, yeah, so there you have it. That's our first farm, like mob farm, I guess, that we have here on a brand new start. And this is cool, man. This is pretty cool. This is great. I am going to deal with these guys. And then we are going to work on our project to build, remodel the village, man. So, yeah, we got this joint popping. Everything is looking good. And, oh, yeah, by the way, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And make sure you hit that like button if you aren't. We got a button for everybody. And this is going to help with the cleric. You know what I mean? So, pretty cool with all the rotten flesh. How'd that guy get stuck right there, man? He got to move. Okay, there you go. Thank you. So, yeah. We will be back.